four. Two swallows spitting. Yeah. The arms should be really loose, like a piece of string. And all the energy comes from the core, from tien. So you flick and the arms just loose, and the driving force comes from there. Do you want to give it a little try? Yeah, that's much better. Yeah. So when you practice this technique, you're kind of practicing to let go, to empty the arms of any kind of tension. So it's a practice to be loose. Here, in, yeah, and then cool, pull back, and for the jump, quite a long stance. Keep your back upright as you sink down. It's really bad for the back to lean forward. It puts a strain on the lower back. I just dropped down here. This is called the boatman, rowing the boat. From there, we do the next one. Circle the arms around the elbow. Open hand. Open your front foot. Come into a bow arrow stance. Lift up. Back foot closed. And then press forward. Push forward. The name of the move is something like the mischievous child, the naughty child, pushing out the boat. So imagine you got a boat on a moored in the reeds at the side of a lake, and the little kid, the naughty kid, is gonna push it out into the lake. Master Tang, like this translation of a kind of little devil, meaning a naughty child. Yeah. Okay, let's try that little sequence together. We go right back, and we'll do it from tyrant, stretching his bow. The lion cub opening its mouth. Running out of room, the rock spreading its wings. The immortal pointing the way. Two swallows spitting. The poisonous snake grasping the throat. The white crane soaring to the sky. The boatman rowing the boat. The little devil pushing out the boat. Yeah. Now from there, we're gonna open the front foot, swing the back foot around, and sit into a cat stance. That's great, right hand on top. This time, I'm going to bend the wrist down a little bit, rotate the left inside the right, yeah, like that, and come back to here, yeah. So from here, the foot is going to come back to there, and the hands rotate, so you end with the right hand in front. From there, step back, returning to the cross. Yeah. Okay. All right, that'll do this for a moment.